So, today is the big day. I'm about to head down to Dynamo Stadium to make light painting portraits of 12 of their star players. I'm really excited. I'm actually sort of nervous. It's a big job for me, and I've got to get it right. I've only got 10 minutes with each player, so I've got to make sure that I nail not only the lighting with my modifiers, but I've also got to get the light painting shape to look elegant and just for it to flow with the image. Not to mention composing the image to go well with the surroundings, which is in this case a stadium. I'm really stoked. I think we're gonna do well. I've got a lot of space to work with, which is nice. They're gonna be turning down the stadium lights for me so that I don't have a lot of ambient to compete with. I'm using a lighting setup today of three lights. I've got my main light is a strobe. It's the Indra 360. It's a powerful studio style strobe. I've got two side lights, which are just gonna be bare bulb flash to give kind of a harder light on the sides of the face and the body. And we're gonna make these athletes look like badasses. So join me as we go to the stadium and light paint some portraits.